Hello, today's topic is Section 282 CRPC. Criminal antecedent of accused cannot be the sole consideration to decline the quashing proceedings. The Supreme Court observed that the criminal antecedents of the accused cannot be sole consideration to decline the quash. The criminal proceeding. An accused has a legitimate right to say before the court that, however bad his antecedent may be, still, if the FIR fails to disclose commission of an offence or his case falls within one parameter as laid down by this court, in this case of Bhajan Lal, then the court should not decline to quash the criminal case only on the ground that the accused is a street shooter. And the bench of the Justice B.R. Gawai and J.P. Pardiwal also.